name is Jennifer McGee. I'm a citizen of San Francisco. I live and work here. I am opposed to bringing tasers to San Francisco. I have to be honest, cops, you don't have the trust of the people. You will not have the trust of the people as long as you continue to operate as a gang and operate as a unit which covers for one another. There's no such thing as a bad apple in police force. You're a uniformed stormtrooper gang. And I'm sorry, white people are starting to wake up. We're not falling for it anymore. We refuse to watch and continue to see the hurt and murder of people of color in this city, including homeless people. I just gotta say, the trust is gone. And we all wanna be safe. You folks don't even live in San Francisco. So there's no trust. If you really wanted to de-escalate, you would get rid of the fucking guns, pardon my language, and the tasers, and your billy club, and maybe take some social work classes and learn how to deal with people who have mental health needs and substance abuse needs.
That's it.